Like a big white slab. I'll send you a picture. It's very dark.
Bags are they off? Derek? Stinks.
Yeah, lads. I've got a proper mask on last time.
I've got one in my bag.
I can see the head. It's a boy.
Hey, come on.
Alec, miss. Yeah. How you doing, man? Thanks for having me, man.
Cheers, buddy. Meet yourself at home.
I love what you're doing in the place. I love this old simple stuff. Wow, look at the old cooker. Already you all remember I've done this place before, but it's sometimes good to come back. See if things have changed. So originally we had to... That's actually a better microwave than I've got. Yeah, a little gas, it's not mains gas line.
Gas cooker?
Yeah. I just say it in a way it's plumbed off the old gas bottle.
Oh, aye.
A little tumble dryer, isn't it? Yeah.
Bathroom. That one, mould. Oh, it's tight.
Just makes me think, was there not running water? Could be a sort of bottles of water around. Maybe got a tap there and that there.
The retro cottons.
It's a Hoover, what is that? Is that the old tumble dryer that used to be here, or what was that? I have no idea. If you know what that is, let me know. I know I used to hand paint the fridge door. It's not a fridge. What is that? It was a fridge then. Now it looks silly. It's definitely not a fridge.
Probably need to pull it out and see what it is.
Alright. So I'm out with Alec. I'm out with Derek. How you doing, man?
How you doing?
Wow. Come on, these. Sorry, mate.
It's just amazing, like how. Imagine like a stopwatch, that like you can just stop time and you completely leave it. So if anybody notices, well, last time when I first came here, the first and last time I came here, there used to be like old car models here. Unfortunately, they've gone. I'm going to hide that address there. Just a good little letter thing up there. These are still cool, some of the models here that I didn't see last time. I just remember there being some cars here and stuff. There's an old red Ferrari, I think he was. Held wireless, the radio.
Come on, I'll draw us up.
Oh, where are you? I mean, this paper's 2011, and do you know what? I can believe this is sort of 10 years.
10 years?
What do you think? The way they're green and
easy. In here, this little cupboard. Oh, the old radio. Wonder how old that is. Date on these. November 99.
So I'm not going to move this as well, but there's an old water bill here. £13. It's got an address sitting on the way there, so there's an old water bill there.
What's in it?
I thought that was the Sugar Puffs guy. Oh, it is the Honey Monster.
Honey Monster? I didn't even.
This has definitely been made, handmade, Brian's here.
I've never even noticed that. The malt vinegar, 1999.
Is it really?
I sell by it.
And you know vinegar, how long vinegar will we last for?
That's 22 years, man.
Yeah. And there's another thing actually.
It's another bathroom.
Switch off by now. I don't know where you're going to switch off because you've already seen this place, but this is sometimes good. The comeback to places while you're in the area, why not come check it out and make sure it's still alright? Or and it's still pretty cool that most stuff that I remember is still here. There's a couple of little things maybe removed or taken, but unfortunately, not everyone's in it for what we're in it for. So it's just there you go. I'm just gonna have a swing around here, isn't it? Ah. So that was the old, that was the way last time you had to come in.
quite small in here.
Tiny glass.
Quite tight.
You can imagine how hot it would have been, like with the fires going
on. Yeah, I know.
This room. So this is why we call it the brass house. But to be honest, there's definitely a lot of brass gone missing. This whole glass in. A whole wall and like loads of brass.
I don't need
you
little
things.
It's quite tight,
that one. Well, maybe it wasn't a lot of brass. Pretty much the same, isn't it?
Getting bad in here.
Yeah, then you come to places like this, complete little time capsule.
Yeah, then you come to.
So that's my friend, not the story. I thought it was a good idea for a night and day, cosy hot tubs, privacy stairs from all the camp. If you took time out, you'd probably enjoy yourself. I just thought I'd send you it as it's £120 on it and you could enjoy it. Do you have a friend?
Yeah.
Hey.
Nothing. Sounds fucking annoying.
She is like fucking full on with her. That's my own.
Why don't you just stop talking to her then?
There's something else through there.
It's just that.
Sorry.
Oh, there's a couple of bedrooms. Some bedrooms not in there.
Yeah, there's no, I don't think there's any beds in them. You take a picture, Carl?
Yeah.
Just wondering how many people ended up my duck in the foot.
Alright.
You see on the fireplace?
Aye.
My red duck?
Mm-hmm. Aye.
Do you want to do your bit of that?
I'll go in here first. Are you shooting in here? Are you shooting in here? I'll go in there.
That's alright. You can do it as you want. Aye. So back in the living room. How long are you all in there?
Let's see what's through here. Teletubbies. Just been a storage room, I think. What is that? A heater. Towels, maybe. Dryer clothes. bit overgrown in here.
So that mirror is actually in the picture we've shown over there that the family was standing in front of this fireplace. It's a shame that the lampshade's fallen off. Yeah, I don't want to take any risk. If this breaks, we'll be in trouble. See, it's just fitting over the bulbs.
Do I force him open?
I don't think there's any beds in there, is there?
There isn't, no, it's like a storage room.
That's it.
And I think the other one's a kid room. Must have been hard to dust all that.